How to use Netflix Party. Netflix Party is a new way to watch Netflix with your friends remotely, and it only takes a few easy steps to set up and use. First, install Netflix Party on your Google Chrome browser. You can grab the link from netflixparty.com. Once you click the link, it will redirect you to the Google Chrome Web Store, where you can add Netflix Party as a Google Chrome extension. So just click Add to Chrome. And from the pop-up, click Add Extension. As you can see, Netflix Party has now been added as an extension to my Google Chrome browser. To begin a Netflix Party, go to the Netflix homepage and choose which show you would like to watch as a group. Once you have the show selected, quickly pause it and then go to your NP icon in your browser and click it. And then click Start the Party. To invite friends to join the party, you simply copy this URL link and send it to them for access. A fun feature that they have is this chat room on the right-hand side. Users can change their nickname by clicking the profile and entering a nickname of their choice. By clicking the NP browser again, you can disable the chat if you don't wish to use it. And this is where you can also access the URL link if you ever need to recopy it. And that's how you use Netflix Party. If this helped you, let us know by liking this video or commenting below. And don't forget to subscribe for more how-to instructional videos.